miss you.
I love relationships. I think they're fantastic. They're wonderful. I think they're great. I think there's nothing in the world more beautiful than falling in love. But falling in love for the right reason. Falling in love for the right purpose. Falling in love. Falling in love. When you fall in love.
All right, there we go. Hello, hello. Hi, Theory, how are you? Going to do PNG me for now. It'll be fine. Just playing a bit before you go to sleep? Eh, no problem. I know it's pretty late for you. We're going to be continuing Final Fantasy 2. Doing a bit of a cheat day. I got some ice cream on my counter with me. We'll be eating that while I play. Now, where was I in this game? Because I honestly do not remember. Let's see. I think we just got... What was it? We got, I think, the bell or something. Key items. Oh, we got the wyvern egg. So we gotta go back here and we gotta put the egg in the water. I was yesterday. I'm not feeling sick anymore today. I made the mistake of eating some stuff I shouldn't have. And it made me real sick. But luckily not anymore. I gotta partly remember how to play this game because it's been a while. I kind of like stopped it because I was like, oh, this is so bad. Let's see if I can cue to auto it. There we go. Yep. I'm glad that you guys care. Thank you. I'm overleveled as it is, so I don't really need to fight these guys. Yeah, this is the one with the weird scaling where, where, like, rather than leveling up, every stat has its own thing that grows as you use it more. So, for example, health only goes up if you take damage. Magic points only go up if you cast magic. Sword and magic skills only go up if you use them a lot. But it's entirely broken because you can just hit yourself, so. It is weird, I agree. And we got in the party. Oop, wrong button. What was the button again? Was it Q? Nope, wasn't Q. It was tab, there we go. I got myself, we got Obsidia, we got Theory, and we got an NPC with us. You can tell how overleveled I am based on just the difference in our HPs. Is the right button? No, that's not what I want. No. Magic. There we go. I miss having a controller. Oh, leveled up to level 7. Nice! I do love the music from all Final Fantasy games. Those are definitely fun. Oh, bridge broke. Down here now, I guess. Let's see, where do I go now? Up here? Honestly, I'm trying to speed through this game as quick as possible so I can just hurry up onto 3. Okay. I am streaming on voice chat right now, so I may get some siblings pop in and say hello while I'm doing this. Where was I just going? I just came from there, didn't I? I've had this bad cough all day. It's been bugging me so bad. Oh, great. Fine, I'll attack you then. Thunder. Fire. Blizzard, you got the trifecta going on all of them. And then I guess you can stab. I was honestly debating if I should just skip this game or not. And go straight to 3 because I'm honestly not having fun with 2 right now. But I feel like if I'm going to play through all of them, I gotta at least try and complete all of them. Although I may change my mind when it comes to, when it comes to, 8 and, 13. Bum 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 ba dum. Hey, no problem. Thank you, Sir Steel Spear, for, lurking. I do appreciate it. That worked. Knight's armor? Oh, that is better. Great. Oh, it's just treasure. I get? Got a flame bow. And some other useless stuff. Oh, I can give that, golden armor to, Obsidian, though. Nope. Whoops. Didn't want to do that. Hydrate. That's a good idea. I'm gonna go hydrate. And refill my water bottle. Right back. I got my water. I've drinking the water. Let's hope that has helped my cough a bit. And I'm just gonna flip with these guys. Yes, Theory. I shall. Oh, Theory, you suddenly have badges. That's the stream I need to get to, that pond in there, so I can stick the egg in there. Rather, you know, badges. For some reason, they took away your badges on that third to last post. Weird. Oh no. Twitch is acting funky today. Oh, pirate's dead. And nothing was lost. Cure. Life. Here. Oh, good. I need one of these. Ether. Here we go. That did not help as much as I wanted it to. Where am I? Oh, I'm all the way over here. Shucks. Da 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 da. All right, let's try it again. This time, let's not fall off the bridge. Nope, that's not where I want to go. Just trying to get that chest over there. Oh my god, leave me alone! Forget how random battles can be just so annoying sometimes. And I was so glad, like in Bravely Default, when they were doing it, I was like, oh no. But then they added like a meter you could change. It's like when you feel like it, it's like, yeah, I want a lot of random encounters, or no, I want like near to none. I think you can do like normal rate, half the rate, none at all, and then you can also do 1.5 the rate and then double the rate. Which was really good, because then you could be like, I don't want to really do any battles at all, or I still want to do battles, but like I don't want to be over boggled by them, so I'm just going to turn them down to real low. Here though, it's like constantly on high. Like I can't take more than 10 steps without getting into another random battle. Buy a rappel or something. From the Fantasy Mart. But Yuli was right, the music in this is really good. It'll get stuck in your head. Chest over here. care about you, leave me alone. Asset file. Weird. Oh, great. My favorite part of the game design. Four doors. Pick the right one. It's always the last one. This is such bad dungeon design. It's always the last one, no matter what order you go in. Oh, never mind. I was wrong. Still, though, it's so stupid. You want to put obstacles in the way of a dungeon, but you don't want to just make it like four doors, twos. Oh, you picked the wrong one. Higher chance of monster battles. Like, no. It's dumb. That's no thinking whatsoever. That's just random guessing. That's not a good puzzle. That's not a good dungeon design. Anyway, I'm about to fight a chimera. Let's potion up a bit. There we go. Equipment. Nope, that's not equipment, that's magic. It looks like I'm already good and stuff. Okay. Let's go.
Oh no, the chimera.
Ugh. Theory, I can't do your voice well.
Oh no, the chimera is after Egg.
Oh, there's apparently four of them. Okay. Let's protect everyone. Obsidia, actually go berserk. Nope, not on him. On yourself. Boost your own damage. Theory. Let's go ahead and do a good old fire. And then you, I don't know what you can do. Lightning, I guess. Cure on everyone, then. Actually, shell might be better. And then go ahead and hit him hard. Let's follow up with a blizzard this time. You, I guess you can heal yourself. Actually, garlic? Okay. Throw this acid vial at them. There you go. Hey, don't hurt Theory. She didn't do nothing. But spray you in magic. General cure on everyone. Let's blink all of us to raise our invasion a bit. be focus firing now because apparently doing AoEs isn't doing very well. Alright, there's one down. Blizzard seemed to have done the most damage, I think, right? Yeah. Keeps hitting us with that fire. It's not doing much. Thanks for that shell. Do another cure on Obsidia. Obsidia going for the attack. Another blizzard. That's another one down. Two more to go. Let's go for an attack. Obsidia as well. Another blizzard. And one more to go. Attack, attack, blizzard. He has Berserk leveled up. There he is, Blink leveled up. I got some more MP, Strength, Magic, and Spirit. Obsidia got a bunch more HP, that's good. And more Stamina. Theory got pretty much all of everything. And we got a bunch of gold. Key item, Wyvern Egg.
Dunk the egg in there, it's fine.
The wyvern egg sinks gently to the bottom of the spring. Alright. Let's get the heck out of here. Magic. Teleport. I am walking all the way back up, are you crazy? Reminds me. Life. Bring her back. Let's actually rest here with the cottage. Da 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 dum bum bum. Alright, let's go tell the dragon that her baby's good. Her baby is safe. Oh, she died. Never mind.
The last living wyvern is dead, but the egg you placed in the spring remains. Someday it will hatch, and the wyvern will spread its great wings and soar through the sky for the rebels. The wyverns can't thank you for what you've done, so allow me to do so in their place. We are so grateful. so very grateful.
The wyvern! It's dead!
Yes, it is, kids. Alright, I guess we report back. Where am I? Oh, I'm all the way over here. Okay. Cannot wait till we get an airship. I don't think we do in this game, do we? Let's see, what is the shortest path back? I don't want to sail all the way around. Do I? If I sail east, I can show up over here. That's a short enough walk. I'm good. I don't even like fish. Sune. Boop, boop. Done. Bum, bum, bum. Hilda's been acting very strange lately. I try to speak to her, and all she does is laugh. But the king's death had disturbed her so deeply. I don't know what I can do to help her. Would you try speaking to her for me? This room? No, it's the king's room. Why are you guarding the king's room? He's dead. There's no one to guard. Oh, hello.
Litra, there is something I would like to discuss with you.
Alright, we'll be waiting outside.
Come to me, Litra.
Your Highness?
Why are you just standing there? I don't enjoy being teased. You're mine now, Litro.
What have you done with the princess?
Not so fast, you scurvy snake.
Could have blocked it. Just saying. No, this is a boss monster. I better protect. City, time to go berserk.
Oh, hey, Savvy. Nice to see you here.
Let's see. Thunder. And I don't know. Sage's wisdom. Instant death. Okay. I'm not even gonna bother. Thunder. Oh, they put me to sleep. Interesting. Attack. More blizzard, because that seems to hurt them a lot. Oh, never mind, they're already dead. Ah, this game is too easy. I don't like easy. Boring. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. 15,000, oh my god. Ilya, just how much of that did you see?
Enough to know you shouldn't be letting you down around fetching young ladies, I'd say. Where is the real princess?
I have terrible news. We've just heard a tournament is being held in Palamise, and the Princess Hilda is the prize.
I'm coming with you. I want to help you rescue Hilda.
Well, don't worry. I know just how you feel, Captain. Me and me boys will manage your army. I'll run a tight ship. No need to fret over us.
Gordon joined the party. Happy time music. Oh. She's over here. How are you?
Go on, get! You don't need to be working about us.
Alright. Where is Palamise? I guess I haven't discovered it yet. Take an airship there, maybe? Flee. My ice cream's mostly melted by now. Take me to... Oh, you don't take me to Palamise. Shoot. I don't know where Palamise is. I don't know where to go now. Let's see, if I remember correctly. It's flying. Plume, Poft, Salmon, Bass, Simon Falls, Bass Escape, Stone Cavern, Cache's Keep. Castle Dist. Tower. I think it's this right here. So if I fly over to...
Oh, then I'll have to walk all the way back. On my own.
It might just be easier to take the ship. Alright, let's take the ship back. Get to our own ship. I don't have time for you. Canoe upriver, avoid any encounters. All the way back to our ship. Which I guess without the pirate girl, we're just sailing our own then? So we just learned how to sail in our off time. Here in case this is not the location I'm supposed to be going to. Go run away again. It's Colosseum.
May you fight well this day! To the victor goes Hilda, Princess of Fine!
I'm trying not to cough in the mic, I'm sorry. Oh, it's a behemoth! Is this the first appearance of a behemoth? Because there wasn't one in Final Fantasy 1. This is like a famous monster. I don't think there was a behemoth in Final Fantasy 1, so this is the official first appearance of one. Alright. Protect. Berserk yourself. Blizzard. And see if you can't get a Sage's Wisdom off before you die. If he lives this, I'll be amazed. Nothing. Alright, cool. Let's go for a stun. Sure, why not? Attack. Another blizzard. So just go ahead and hit it with your spear. It'll be fine. Just so much damage. Oh, he survived. I am so surprised. And it's dead.
continue to look for a challenge in this game. Yet I find none.
Nobly fought! Now let us give you your first reward.
This is your chance to slay the Emperor.
Here is your reward. A reward befitting a rebel, Litro.
Huh. Throw them in a cell.
Excuse me. I need to use the restroom.
Oh, it's the coward. Goddamn, Paul.
Oh, he's not the coward, he's the thief, that's right. I'm sorry, Paul. I got you mixed up with the other guy.
Hey, this is for rescuing me in the mines. I pay my debts. Now get out of here before they catch you.
Alright, cool. Oh, my mouse is on the screen. I'll go ahead and get that off. We should find the princess somewhere. Oh, we can just walk through the water. Fine. Great. Nothing in here. I hate the dungeon design in this game. Ether. Cottage. Elixir. Fantastic. Nothing. Great. Nothing here. Monsters. Fantastic. I honestly don't feel like you keep whatever you want.
Oh, motherfuck.
We can't run from this, can we? God damn it. Fine. Attack. Attack. Blizzard. Attack. Alright. I'm gonna just sit here for a while and eat the rest of my ice cream while I do this.
There's not really a point of doing anything else. A little bit of brown down the bottom of my ice cream that I'm just trying to get. It's falling off my spoon.
There we go. I managed to finish my ice cream too. How long have we been going for? About an hour. Feels like three. Oh, that for an antidote. Fantastic. Cure, 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 cure. I'll be curing you. Nothing. Fantastic. Nada. Well, isn't this just great dungeon design? Oh, so well.
Oh, you wonder so much what's going to be in the next room. You just gotta open it up.
Thank you. Oh, there's the real princess. Honestly, care less about you guys right now. Just hurry it up. I don't care. Princess Hilda, hold on. We'll get you out of there. Hilda, are you alright?
Gordon? I never thought I'd see you here.
Gordon, take the princess and go. We'll draw the guard's attention while you escape. Thank you, Lutro. Be careful. Can I go into that small cage there? No, I cannot. Alright. Let's get out of here. Here's a cottage.
Because why not?
I can't remember how much more of this game there is, so I'm just gonna hope that we're almost done. Yeah, that's fine, just leave him. Who cares? The rebel army has arisen. Our first move will be to retake Castle Flame.
Prince Gordon and Princessa have pitched camp near Fring. You should head there immediately to lend your strength and cost.
Oh, good. I hope that means we're almost done.
Whoops. Nope, there's the camp. Gordon? You're to be the heart of the attack. While we hold the bulk of the Imperial forces at bay, you'll slip in and kill Kessler.
Littoral, Obsidia, Fairy, I owe you my life. It would appear that you deserve credit for destroying the Dreadnought. I don't know how I can ever thank you enough.
Wyverns, Dragons, Goddess's Bell, Sunfire, Dreadnought, Airship. Mithril, Wild Rose.
Do not fear, I am the true princess. What is this? I could swear you were blushing.
Ah ha ha ha. Pendant. Snowcraft. Pass. Canoe. Ring. Nothing happens, okay. Nope, if that's it, I guess we go.
Go ahead and save.
You don't want to be hacking your way deep into enemy territory without me.
Honestly, I could take or leave you. Rebels? Here? Where are my soldiers? No, cannot be. This was all a trap.
Kutos. Alright. Protect. Berserk. And then just start. Actually, let's do a blink on everyone. Attack. You will also attack. Go ahead and hit him with that blizzard. Give me a high potion real quick. Okay. Let's go ahead and give everyone a shell. Thundercats hope. Drag attack, fire. And attack. So useful. Alright, no problem. Have a good night, Sir Steelspear. Thank you for joining in as long as you did. I do appreciate it. I think you're just going to be on potion duty, honestly. Oh, he hasted himself. That's not good. Attack. Attack. Actually, no. Thunder. Attack. I don't have slow. Are you trying to stop? Never mind, he's already dead.
So much for that.
Bum 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 ba dum. Dun 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 da 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 da.
It's good to finally be back. This would never have been possible if we had not worked together. Thank you all. It's so good to finally be back. Runru left for Mystia, but we've not heard from him since. It pains me to ask of you so soon after winning back our castle. Would you go to Mesidia? Mesidia is the land of mages. Without the aid of their magic, destroying the empire would not be easy. I've heard that a spell, sometimes referred to as the ultimate magic, lies in the Mesidia Tower. Obtaining it requires two masks. The white mask rests beneath this very castle. You can say an incantation to open the door that leads below. The words Ekmet Telios have been passed down from Antiquity. Forgive me, I'm afraid I don't know the door's location.
We could never have taken Castle Fun without your help. But there is one problem. Wenwu still hasn't come back. Would you go to Mr. Yer to find out what happened to him? The Mysterian Tower is rumored to house the Ultima Tome, a text containing the ultimate magic. I am certain it would prove invaluable in the struggle against the Empire. With His Majesty gone, no one knows this castle better than Hilda. If she doesn't know, Paul just might. He's always claiming himself the greatest crook in the world, after all.
Said all this.
According to legend, a passage to hell opened long, long ago. Monsters poured through the message and entered our world. Ultima was the magic that drove them back.
Okay. Let's look for treasure. No treasure here. Wait. Alright, nothing. clear out the mother frickin' room, you useless guards. Alright, hold on. Cure all these guys. Attack the living shit out of this rat. Oh great, a potion. Just what I wanted. Motherfuck! Thunder. Great. Magic. Life. Theory. Fear on all of them. Potion. Obsidian. Missile, great. This is so infuriating. Okay. Magic. All of them. Blizzard. All of them. No, you motherfucker. This is so stupid. I can't run away from this either. That's the dumbest part. Oh, great, that was useless. Just kill me already. Done. That was completely idiotic. Okay. Gold, yay. More gold. How much do I have now? 54,000, yay. It's gonna be one of those things where it is that mirror room, but it won't let me through until I have the NPC that I need with me. Go find a friend. What can I do for you? Dispel Tome, I'll take one. Mini Tome, I'll take one. Fog, I'll take one. Slow, I'll take one. Thank you. Move out of the way. Let's see. Word Buster, y'all get one for Theory. Ring Sword, already have it. I'll get one for Obsidian as well. Armor. Golden Shield, I'll get one of those. Giant Helm. I already have one. Golden Armor. Golden Caress. Sword, Golden Shield, Giant's Helm, alright, oh that was a hassle, all that was. Anything else in town that I can get? I don't think so. Let's go to the pub, see if we can't find our man there. If not, I'm gonna go ahead and probably end the stream. Nope, no one's there. Alright. I am going to go ahead and end the stream right here. Thank you everyone for joining. We are going to raid someone. Let's see who we are going to raid. Let's go ahead and raid. Oh, Lubar is raiding Mega Man. So we're going to go ahead and raid Lubar. Lubar underscore of underscore the underscore raid. Or no, not raid. Void. Again, thank you everyone who showed up. I greatly appreciate it. Everyone have a great time. Goodbye.